That's
why
this week.
I'm not gonna do anything.
I don't know. Move up the ladder. I don't know about that. Click there. Click up the ladder to tell you. Actually, now I'm on level 10. I don't think they'll be the game yet. Because I have to be on the Hey! Click the second one. Why would you want to click? What?
I just got hit him!
But if they're like... They have to be like really close to your level, or else it won't work.
Not Emily.
See, I told you Emily was fake. Emily's fake. So she will tell you to click on Emily. That's why. So she's fake. You click on the guy.
Okay.
No, it'll give you more fighting power.
Power!
Aw, that was your weapon!
How do I get a sword?
You buy it. Sadly. How much do you have? Oh, okay.
I can buy that.
I don't know about it.
Quest complete. Something like quest.
Lemon helps you with your energy. So, go to the next quarter.
Click it.
Well, when I met by the girl, I meant like she would be in the game. See, Emily was fake because they tell you. There's Emily. I don't like her for some reason. I think she's always copying me. You might want to click on me, actually. See if you can click on me. Okay, there she is. Oh. I never knew that was Emily. You have to use it. You have to have it. Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Works.
I just hit three of them. Oh my gosh, your body! Can I fight it?
Yeah! Fight everyone!
I was just fighting one. Oh, that's your pet.
Which one is that one? That's a bunny. In my game, it's a snail. The only way you get to rid of them, I think, is when, I don't know, it's like when they lose energy. I might even use you. See, you can craft. Come on, Abby. I told you. 12? Last one was 5. So I got a new newspaper sword now. You have a new paper sword.
I don't want to get a newspaper sword.
It's a lot more better than a stick, I swear.
I don't need a newspaper.
You don't have any.
No one has let me buy stuff.
That's fascinating. Go to there. There. Share that point. Click X and then get a bag. Is this the bag? Buy one. I wish they wouldn't let you buy. Don't share, trust me. Oh, click it, you're...